Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Modern Warfare 2. The shit has hit the fan, I believe. But we have rescued Captain Price. So all is well. Have a look around for some intel.
Hang in there. You're gonna be all right.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Nothing going on in here. Check every corner.
On your feet, we're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1-8-1.
Listen up.
Anderson!
We need to buy him some time.
Alright, you're over there. Holy shit, yeah, I remember this now.
Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors, 12 o'clock, due west of our position.
Whoa. I'm guessing there's no intel out here. Just gonna check around here.
Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression.
Doesn't look like it, no. I've already moved up. That was... What?
Keep moving forward.
I'm trying to get my bearings. Every time I stick my head out, I get shot. What?
We're Oscar Mike.
I don't care who's Oscar and who's Mike. I'm trying to get my shit together here. Alright, don't think there's any intel around here, is there? Nope. Alright.
Overlord, this is 2-1 Actual. Be advised, we're inside and proceeding to the upper floors. Roger. Overlord copies all.
Right, that's one out of two. God, this game looks so good.
Oh,
On him. All right. I thought that guy was still there. Oh, he was. I don't know what that means. Alright, can't go over there. All I know, the only thing I know about Broken Arrow is that it was a film with John Travolta and Christian Slater. That's all I know. Alright, that's Anderson, don't want to shoot him. I got him. All of the intel. Alright, now we can move on with the mission. I got what I wanted. Did I? Yeah, 2 out of 2. He's down. Alright, you're one of us, that's fine. Okay, how do I get around? Oh, this way.
We have secured the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position?
Over. Oh, can I?
We're sitting in a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
Alright.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
The evac site is still taking heavy fire. Ramirez, target all enemy foot mobile fire and jump on us.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Is that one of them?
Ramirez, use some of this work.
Yes. Could you not?
Hunter 2-1, you bought the evac site in valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Alright.
Atlas 2-6 is now away. All remaining evacuation units execute level 3 evacuation protocols. Urgent surgicals only.
Oh shit, okay.
We just lost Atlas 2-3 to AAA from the Capitol building. Get those civvies back in their seats.
Yes!
We've linked up with the SEALs on the rooftop and are heading up. Into orders. Has the Washington Monument site been evacuated? Over.
Negative 2-1. They're still pinned down by infantry and light armor from the World War II Memorial. Doesn't look good from here. Over.
Copy, Overlord. We'll do what we can from the air. Out.
First wave of civilian transports is away. Reaver 2, proceed with second stage evacuation. Litter urgent personnel only.
Shit. Where's that coming from? I'm just shooting randomly now.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Bye.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord.
I never copy, I'm original. You're out there, Ramirez. Oh man, you scuffed your gloves. Oh shit, maybe you should have followed your own advice. Remember this? What happened? Are we dead? Oh, we're back with Roach.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recover the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an all-fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're not...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price is awesome. It's a boring conversation anyway.
Price, I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're going to head northwest to the subbase. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight.
On it. There's three intels around here.
30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
You can't see me, I'm invisible.
Two of them are stopped for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good.
Oh, come on. Why is the music doing its thing? We took him out in time, didn't we? Sorry, Pooch. It's very pretty here. What was that?
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Don't worry, I'm still with you, Price. Fuck! How did they know we were here? Got another one of these missions. Two for one there. We'll ignore that guy to the right. It's going relatively smoothly. Can't complain too much about that.
Ooh.
Sorry, if it's a dog patrol, I'm taking it out. I love dogs in real life, but when they're my enemies in games, I hate them. I'm pretty sure I'm not missing any intel yet.
So, what's the status of air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger, this ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Nice. Whoa!
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator.
Whee!
Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
They're on our side.
Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks, but we better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
RPG! Who's shooting me up there? If you eat, finished reloading? Jesus. Who's shooting me? Can I reload, please? Bear with me, please, sir. This gun was probably a mistake. What's the spread range on this machine? This fucking gun. A mile?
So, we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
Well, nearly shot you there. I'm gonna check for intel. No? Okay. Oh, excuse me. Damn cough. Alright. Don't think there's any intel around here. Let's move on. Switch back to a trusty sniper rifle for a bit.
There's the submarine, right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defences with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. They got their attention.
Oh, God. Took out the helicopter as well. Nice.
A couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving.
Alright.
Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work.
Oh, I do like the Predator. Oh. Because you ran right into my line of shot, you idiot. Look at all those free drinks.
AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
Oh, is it? Alright, let's see what we've got going on outside.
Good head
didn't see any intel in there. I'm switching for this.
AGM missiles online.
They certainly are. Okay, I'm missing the heart rate monitor. Ooh, intel. But the spread on that other gun is not reliable. It's not no good in combat. All right.
Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work.
Thank you. God, I love the Predator. Alright, Jesus soap, calm down.
Good hit, looks like at least 3 kills.
I'm going for the sub. Cover me from that guardhouse by the west gate. Roger that.
Oh, what a coincidence, I was just heading up here. This bad boy back up. Don't know how many I took out. Oh, jeez. For the ATM to come back online.
ATM missiles online.
There we go. I just did. In your own time with the ATMs. Thank you. That's it. You run, you bastards. Where's that coming from?
Right, are you there? The silo doors are opening on the sun. I repeat, the silo doors are opening on the sun.
Oh, he knows what he's doing. I think you'll find. When he's the one who's opened it.
Missile in the air! Missile in the air! Code black! Code black!
Oh shit. I apologise if I went a bit silent in this episode. I was just got so suckered into these moments sometimes. Sometimes I forget I'm supposed to be entertaining people. Why did you do it, Price? I can't remember why.
Gentleman, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House. We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again. Casualties? Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
Oh, shit.
Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened. When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light. Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Oh, don't ever tell a person they have a blank check. That's just asking for trouble. But as for the other episodes, I'm going to end this one here. Covered two missions quite nicely. How are we doing on intel? Ooh. Very nice. Cluster bombs. Pong grenade. I'm not sure what that is. We've got cluster bombs. And edge detect. There is no grey zone in war. Not entirely sure what that means, but it's not. Doesn't matter. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Modern Warfare 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.